Hey, Soph, where are you going? We're gonna have a spleen. Say hello to my little friend.
She's going to bed. She doesn't want any more of your drugs.
Right, okay, that's it. Turn the music down. You can stop smoking your drugs. I'm making tea and toast for Sophie. I'm putting on Radio 4. Everything's normal. I'm not really high on drugs, so you can stop talking your nonsense on my time.
Well, what's the problem, man? Can't we just chill?
No, you can't. You've been chilling long enough. This is reality calling.
But what about you and me? The bomb?
There is no bomb. You're not a bad person, but I'm afraid to say you are a moron. Now pull your socks up and get your shoes on. Come on, all of you. And listen, while we're at it, there are systems for a reason in this world. Economic stability, interest rates, growth. It's not all a conspiracy to keep you in little boxes, all right? It's only the miracle of consumer capitalism that means you're not lying in your own shit, dying at 43 with rotten teeth, and a little pill with a chicken on it is not going to change that. Now come on, fuck off.